Or full forearm down, side bend to the right. To the left. Hands on knees, draw circles with the navel one way. Center, roll your shoulders back. Hands on your shoulders, circle the elbows forward. As you open up the chest and gaze up. Keep the hands together as you fold the body forward, raising the arms up as high as you can. Sit up tall, draw the left hand to the outside of the right leg. Turning in to revolved head to knee, right hand to right foot, left arm up and over, seated, square the shoulders off to the right foot and fold over. knees and draw the right leg in. Left hand grasps the outside edge of the right foot. Then with the right arm in front of the left leg, straighten the leg up to a compass pose. Open the left side chest and turn your gaze to follow. Knees, right leg in, left leg out. Sit up tall, twist right hand to the outside edge of the left leg. Revolved head to knee, left hand to left foot, right arm up and over, opening up the chest and gazing up. Seated, square the shoulders off to the left foot and fold over the right. Return to seated, moving into compass pose on the left side. To the outer edge of the left foot, left hand in front of the left leg as we straighten the leg up. Open up the chest to the right and do as follows. To seated in easy pose, let's stretch the neck. Option to gently place your hand on your head to deepen the stretch. Other side. Release. Hands behind you, press to lift your seat and hug your knees, raising the heels if you need to. Slowly roll up to standing. Next, we're going to slide the right foot cross back to the left side of your mat, keeping your straight, bending slightly through the left knee, and then reach for the left big toe with the right piece fingers. Left hand reaches up and to the right as you twist the body open, gazing up. Deep breaths here. As you shift your right hand aside, moving to a side plank side bend with as much control as possible, left arm reaching up and over. Left hand to left foot, straighten the leg up as much as you can. The left foot to center mat ahead of you, returning to that starting position, palms together, as you raise the body and return to standing, feet together. side, slide the left foot cross back. Left peace fingers to right big toe, twist open, reaching the right hand up and to the left. As much as you can and gaze up. Transition to a left side plank, side bend, with as much control as possible, reaching the right arm up and over. Right hand to right foot, straighten the leg up as much as you can, and breathe. Position the right foot ahead of you and carefully return to standing together. Lower to a toe stand, heels raised. Getting ready for side crow. Start on your knee for side crow. Twist the body, hands down at your side. Get those elbows below your thigh. Leaning to the side, balance your legs on the arm closest to your knees. Use the other arm to support the body, holding it in close, even under your ribs. Release when you're ready, returning to toe stand. You can pause the video here if you would like a few more attempts on this side. Otherwise, let's move into side crow on our strong side. Feel free to play around with the legs once there if you like. Toe stand. Again, feel free to pause the video if you want to continue to play with side crow. Next, keeping the toes together, open the knees wide, hands down for support. Seated, soles of the feet together in bound angle. Wide angle, adjust and shift as needed to widen the legs as much as you can. Then work to reach or fold the body forward. Fold it in your lap, focus on taking deep, steady breaths to finish up. Mm-hmm.